A man is dead after a collision between a bicycle and a car. That crash happened around 9:15 last night on Peters Creek Parkway at Academy Street in Winston-Salem. Police say the bicyclist crossed in front of the car, who had a green light. The cyclist, Irving Leal Cisneros, was pronounced dead at the scene, and the driver of the car had minor injuries. Officials say the cyclist was not wearing reflective gear or a helmet at the time of the accident.